This is Mission Control Houston. The Tuesday schedule for the Expedition 33 crew on board the International Space Station is centered around preparations for the undocking of the automated transfer vehicle from the station. That undocking is going to occur at 5:36 p.m. Houston time this afternoon. On Monday afternoon, after everything had been that was being disposed of was packed up and secured inside the Eduardo Amaldi, flight engineers Yuri Malenchenko and Aki Hoshide closed the hatches between that vehicle and the Zvezda module and conducted leak checks then before all of the crew members went to bed. On Tuesday morning, Hoshide completed stowing the tools that they had used to complete the sealing up of the ATV, and then all three of the crew members had a shortened morning schedule of tasks. For Station Commander Sonny Williams, it was setting up an ultrasound to use in conjunction with the Integrated Cardiovascular Experiment. That's an investigation in which an echocardiogram of the crew member is done both before and after they exercise. The investigation is trying to quantify the atrophy of the heart muscle that's associated with long-duration spaceflight. Flight engineer Aki Hoshide assisted Williams with that and spent the rest of his morning on the early part of the day exchanging samples in the nanostep experiment, while their crewmate, Yuri Malenchenko, had the early part of his day devoted to routine maintenance tasks in the Russian segment of the station. He also got in the first of his two daily exercise sessions. That was a run on the treadmill that's located in the Zvezda module. Williams conducted two in-flight interviews with the Huffington Post and CBS Radio, and then all three of the crew members were scheduled for a nap until 12 noon Central Time. They are even, cleverly enough, scheduled for a small snack period, a half an hour after the nap is over. The crew members will then move to an afternoon in which Williams will replace a recycle tank in the water recovery system, while Malenchenko and Hoshide get everything ready for the crew to monitor the departure of the ATV. NASA TV coverage of the departure starts at 5:15, with the Eduardo Amaldi leaving the International Space Station at 5:36 p.m. Central Time.